80% complete, and the Isabel Dyson site will be rebuilt as soon as the Rainwater site is up and running. We talked about publications of Convention South. I did want to let you know, we did receive a tear sheet from them. This is their ad that just came out, and you can kind of go past them. That's our ad on the bottom half. We talked about doing something a little whimsical in the, something to get your attention instead of just a picture of a building. This is the ad with the flip-flop required ad. It just kind of has a, what we have that nobody else has is this beautiful view of the lake and the patio, and even though, yes, we've got meeting rooms, but a lot of people like to incorporate it in our meetings for social functions and receptions, and so we kind of want to draw attention to something we've got that you can't find in the other building that sets us apart and makes us a little different. So that's the ad that's in Convention South in their March publication, which just came out. I got it on my desk 2 days ago. And then with our Georgia Trend, we have a half-page ad. It's coming out later this month as well. We talked about the travel shows we're attending in the next month, last month. We're going to go to 2 planning meeting shows, one in February, one in March, one in Jacksonville, one in Atlanta, and then we've got a military show we're going to in Jacksonville, a travel show, which we're attending as well. And we've got a couple of new banners for our travel booth. Again, part of the working about Wild Adventures. They are actually, we did an ad with them in the Visitor's Guide, the half-page ad. They co-opted with us and they designed that ad. Well, since we're using some of the same concepts from that ad, they produced the banners for us for the trade shows at no cost. We asked them, can you take the ad and use the same colors, the same images, and make a banner that we can put in our booth? And they did. So they sent me a final proof of it yesterday. And if it's not at no cost, which I think it is, it'll be at very low cost versus us going out and starting from scratch if somebody to produce a booth banner.
Just out of curiosity, this may be kind of subtle, but playing off that theme of flip-flops required, have you looked into promotional products, maybe flip-flops with a logo and info on it, give out these trade shows?
No, we have. That's there's lots of things you can kind of play off that. One thing I did, I'm going to show you next month, just because I know we're stretched for time this month. It's funny that Convention South, our ad teams, in addition to the casual, side of every meeting had this casual side too, which kind of were a great place for that, in addition to the regular business part of meetings. Part of what we sell is the intimacy of our building, the personal service you get in a building this size versus the big boys. And I love the fact that in the Convention South magazine, they just had an article that talked about what meeting planners were looking for, and they mentioned smaller venues and more intimate settings. I thought, what just plays, because our next advertisement for the meeting side is going to have a working on now. It's kind of the, we talked about like the two of the things, like reservations for 650 plus one, but the plus one being that, if you have a banquet here, the executive chef is involved in every banquet here. If you have a meeting here, the general manager is involved in helping oversee every meeting here, which you don't get. So that we're selling that plus one tagline. You've always got a plus one here. If it's a banquet, you got the executive chef. If it's a meeting, you've got the general manager. But that plus one concept of the personal service plays in real well with what they just had come out in their own publication about where things are heading, trending in the industry. So, and I've got that copies of that made for you, which I'll show you next month as well. I pulled it this month because I knew we had a full agenda this month as well. So we'll have that for you.